Wednesday, everyone. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me again. I hope you had a wonderful week. So welcome to February, and February is the month of love, right? Valentine's Day. So for this month, I wanted to do things a little bit different. I wanted to use the 4 weeks in February to help teach you how to love yourself more. And that's a perfect song to sing to yourself every day. I can't help falling in love with you. So singing to yourself love songs is a great way to love yourself. But when you learn to love yourself more, you help to heal your spirit, and you help to heal the world, and you help to heal the people around you. And because I am an energy and spiritual healer, I am here for you. Okay, so it is my duty to help you. And in doing that, you will live a happier, more peaceful, loving life. Okay, so there's quick, easy ways to learn to love yourself. And one of them is to just take 5 minutes a day to do stuff that you really like to do. Stuff that sing to you, speak to you, you know, pull you. Is it art, color, yoga, dancing, exercise, taking a bath, a bubble bath, meditating, just breathing, anything. There's tons of ways to reset yourself every day. Start with a little as 5 minutes. Gradually increase it if you can, but all you need is at least 5 minutes a day. And then you could do it multiple times a day, 5 minutes at a time. So by the end of the day, you could have done a whole half hour, but at 5 minute increments. So any little bit helps boost you up, pulls you out of the energy of life. You know, you need to pull back, you need a reset, you need to reboost yourself. And that's a quick, easy way to do it. Here's another quick little 3 minute morning meditation that I want you to do. You don't have to do it in the morning, you can do it anytime you want. So for 3 minutes, I want you to find somewhere where you can be alone, turn off your electronic devices, and sit quietly, close your eyes, put your hands on your chest, slowly start to breathe in and out, right? You're gonna do it with your eyes closed to calm your body down. Once you calm your body down, I want you to start thinking about something that you really love or something that brings you immense joy, and just feel it right here in your heart. Keep thinking about it, breathing, feeling it for 3 minutes. And that's it. And slowly wake up. You infused your heart, your body, your soul with love, with joy. And that's a quick, easy boost for your day. I mean, you could do it at work, in the bathroom for 3 minutes, anywhere. And then do it multiple times a day. I mean, you need to do these things for yourself so that you can fill your cup up. Because if you don't take time to fill your cup up, you cannot help and pour for anyone else. You have nothing to give. So you need to fill yourself up. And this is an easy, quick way to do that. Okay, so if there's a time where you want to do it together, just send me a message and I'll be happy to do the breathing technique with you. It's very simple, but I'll be happy to do that. Okay, that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help you feel better and live a happier life now. Okay, I got you. But February is also Black History Month, and I want to take the time each week as well to highlight a trailblazer from our history and someone that we may have never heard of before. So my first one is Miss Katherine Dunham, and I kind of had a liking to her because she's a dancer and I'm a dancer in my true heart. So Miss Katherine Dunham was a pioneer in the use of folk and ethnic choreography. She used her talents and insights to redirect the energy of street gangs through the performing arts. She showed the world that African American heritage is beautiful. She created the world-renowned Dunham technique, which is a fusion of ballet, modern, and Afro-Caribbean dance over drum rhythms. And I like that she has, "I used to want the words, she tried, on my tombstone. Now I want, she did it." So this is Mrs. Katherine Dunham. And This is my first Black History Month pioneer, okay? She also has a really cool saying that goes along with my message this week. Go within every day and find the inner strength so that the world will not blow your candle out. And that's exactly what I'm saying. You know, you have to take responsibility for your energy and for your life. And you can do this. Very simple, very easy, and it's just a few minutes a day. So please message me if you have questions or whatever it is, I'm here for you. This is my job. I'm a healer and I'm here to help you heal. Okay? So please click like and share if it was helpful. There's a link to my YouTube channel. And just know that I got you, okay? But prayers to my first responders out there, prayers to my family and friends. And let's finish out with some more UB40. All right, everybody. I'll see you next week, okay?